Back the sound of music so tender. It brings back the night of tropical splendor. It brings back a memory evergreen. I'm with you once more. The shore and orchestras playing, and even the palms seem to be swaying when they begin the beginning to live it again. Past all endeavor, except when that tune clutches my heart. Came along to disperse the joys we had tasted. And now when I hear people curse the chance that was wasted, I know all too well what they mean. Whisper to me once more, darling, I love you. We suddenly know what heaven we're in when they begin the beginning. When they begin.
It's all about his life and his work, and it's an incredible incredible movie. If you haven't seen it, I highly recommend it. So you might be wondering what Begin the Beguine means, and that's a great question. I know that Cole Porter was inspired by a dance that is called the Beguine that I guess he saw like on his travels to somewhere in the South Pacific or something like that. And so he was so inspired by the like poetry of the movements of the dance. I guess it's kind of like a kind of rumba. And then also how, you know, dances or music can evoke these super powerful memories. I mean, that's really like what the whole song is about. I am just now leaving Durango. I was in Montrose over the weekend doing a recruitment event for my work. Montrose is only 2 hours from Durango, so I thought I'd hop over and see my friends who live here in Durango, and then finish up some music. I've been working on my own arrangement of Never Enough from Greatest Showman, and my friend Michael was mixing that for me, so we were able to work on that, and it really sounds so beautiful. And then I'm hoping to share it with you guys end of May, early June. If you like this video, please like it. If you wanna hear more, subscribe to my channel. It's my goal to have 1,000 subscribers by the 1 year mark. Got a ways to go, but I think with your guys' help, I can do it. Thank you so much for watching this video, and